Alright, so what we're watching right here is Caden's tacks, and his tacks are generally pretty good, but then he comes out of his tacks, and so there he's okay still, but he's about to do this big movement that's going to jostle the boat around a bunch. Wait for it. Oh, that was much nicer actually. Good. Let's see another one. There's a switch. Oh, there was a big sit down. Now he's too far back in the boat. So we need to work on those 10 seconds after the tack. Really smoothing everything out a lot.